The wolf and the blade. It's an old story about how natives would put a blade into the ice, and the wolf would come and he would lick the blade, right? They would put blood on the blade and he would lick the blade. He would cut his tongue and continue to lick the blade until he bled to death. But he thought he was eating something, but he was licking the blood. Do you blame the wolf for trying to eat, or do you blame the person that put the knife in the ice?